Happy morning to everyone. Today I am going to talk about Labor's Day. In order to honor the contribution of working women and men, we celebrate Labor Day on the first day of May. We observe Labor Day in India. Moreover, we also know it and by the name of May Day. This day corresponds to the International Workers' Day that is celebrated around the world. In 80 countries around the world that include India celebrate this day and observe it as a national holiday. It was first celebrated in Chennai in 1923 and its history dates back in 1886. This was the day on which Labor Union of the United States of America takes the decision to go on a strike for the fulfillment of their demands. Even though the protests in the US did not lead to any immediate result, however, it helped to establish the 8-hour workday norm in India and other countries of the world. From there onwards, Labor Day is observed as the day for parades and demonstration all around the globe. Celebration in India. We celebrate it as a day for protest not only in India but around the world. Also, this is when the working men and women participate in parades to preserve their rights and safeguard their interest. Moreover, various labor organization and trade union come up with their parades so that the economic reforms they have proposed become effective in a short period of time. Besides parades, you will find contests being organized for children to participate and understand the bond of togetherness. It is a special occasion when the people of the world celebrate the true essence of the working class. On this day, workers get together and showcase the strength that indicates how efficiently they can struggle to bring positive improvements for the working of the society. We in our school always showcase the teamwork at all occasions, and that is what is happening even now in this crucial period. As a team, we stand together to up the whole education to the next level to the students' community. So on this day, we thank all the workers around the world for their efforts and hard work. Thank you.